Bouchard giving a bump as he was up behind the net. Gainey got him. Bouchard gave Gainey a two-hander, as they call it, across the ankles with the stick as he crossed through in front of the net. Now Russell and Gainey get the sticks up a little, and everybody comes wheeling in, including Guy Lafleur. Flames are outmanned at the moment. So there's one extra Canadian. Lafleur not getting into too much of it, but Russell is hammering away at Bob Gainey. Gainey takes some liberties with Bouchard. And Russell went after Gainey just as he went after one of the Quebec Nordiques last night, Fatorik, who had taken some liberties with Bouchard when he was out of the net. And at 3:49 in this period, we're going to have some more penalties. We had only one penalty in the first period, that to Atlanta when Lalonde went off. The shoving and pushing erupts into a bit of a scuffle here. Russell and Gainey headed for the penalty box. And we'll see what referee Ron Hogarth elects to call on this. Minor penalty point. But it all started with Gainey bumping Bouchard back of the net. Then Bouchard gave Gainey a slap across the ankles. And Russell came over to hammer away on...